What do you think your legacy is as a Mariner after 11 seasons?
And this may be the final time we see one of the truly great professionals, one of the truly great Mariners.
Game-saving play.
Man, if you, that ball gets by, it's going to be hard to get any sleep tonight.
We wouldn't be in the spot without him. Hell of a leader, better teammate, and a better friend.
A gold glove third baseman and a gold glove human being.
Kyle is a very good antagonizer.
Is on for number 15.
Seager, the hero.
The most emotional part about the whole thing is that all those fans out there were here when Kyle first came in, and they've cheered him on. They welcomed him
this
to Seattle.
All for Kyle Seager. This is all for number 15.
I want to be somebody that came to work every single day, absolutely did his best, competed, and try to help everybody get better and make this team, you know, better off.
Goodbye and thank you for everything.
I think you guys remember this one for a while. I think so. Yeah.